38 divided by 5. 3 is less, therefore next with 8. 38 is not less, therefore with 38. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 38, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 8 is 40. 40 is greater. Multiplied by 7 is 35. 38 minus 35 is 3. Next, that is not number, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Here with point, okay? 0 point. 30. 5 multiplied by 6 is 30, okay? Is not greater. 30 minus 30, 0. 0, therefore finish it. 38 divided by 5 is okay.